Hi everybody, I am at the Monarch today, the studio in Ogden, and so it's probably going to be a little bit noisier today, but I'm going to do a 1 hour challenge. And this is just a vase of roses that I painted this once before, bigger as a 16 by 20, but I thought it would be fun to see what it would look like as a smaller painting. So this is a 9 by 12, and we'll see if we can get this done in an hour.